This is a Chilean red globe treated with on-target electrostatic spraying system with 2G plus cytokines in a volume of 150 liters per hectare, approximately 14 to 15 gallons per acre, and all the berries are very uniform and more than 28 millimeters.